easy rider. Oh, see what you have done. I said, see, it's easy rider. Oh, see what you have done. Girl, you made me love you, and now and now and now the other man has gone. What I said, well, I'm going away, baby, and I won't be back till fall. Well, I'm going away, baby, and I won't be back till fall. If I find me a good girl, I won't want to be back at all. What I say. Back till fall. Going away, baby. And I'll be long, long, easy rider. Oh, see what you have done. Well, you made me love you, but now and now and now you love a man. What I said, well, I said, see, 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 I said, see, 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 I said, see, 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 see. Two, three, four. I said, see, easy ride. I said, see, easy ride. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Good evening. Good evening.
Well.
I know what you're thinking. Turn around. I love you too, honey. I ain't got off the ground yet, and I'm in love, you know. What was that?
Well.
Thank you very much, honey.
Appreciate it.
I was willing. The show will be delayed 10 minutes while I turn around. Johnny, if you're going to laugh, get off the microphone, would you? Well, I said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Ooh, yeah. Well, I said I got a woman way across town. She's good to me. Oh, yeah. She's my baby. But you understand I love her early in the morning just for me. Grandma's a fusses, just treats me right. Never run in the street, turn around. Leave me alone. She knows the woman plays right. And I ain't a home, I got a woman. Folks, I'm just adjusting my Fruit of the Loom, that's all. That's all I'm doing, really, you know. That's how I got started, you know, really, you just going. Okay, I will. There they go. They're straight now, thank you, honey. Anyway, that's what I was doing. I passed Ed Sullivan on a street corner, and he said, what did so much on television? No. I got a woman way over town, she's good to me. Thank you very much. J.D., you had your chance, and that's it. You know. I'm Wayne Newton, and I got a secret. You know. It worked, Joe. It worked. Now, we hope you have a good time this evening. We forgot all the first part of the show, but it doesn't matter. It just all involved J.D. and, you know. Just hello. How are you? Would you like to have a scarf on? No, no. Okay. Okay. You're welcome.
That's you, J.D.
I'll be sad and blue. Proud of you, here only. I would beg and steal, just to feel,
just to feel
your heart.
I want your heart
beating close to mine,
so close to mine.
If you ever go, darling, I'll be so. Oh, so great lonely, begging on my knees. All I ask is please, please love me. Whoa. JD. That's what we're supposed to do early, and we didn't do it, ladies and gentlemen. You know, he's supposed to go down and hit that double low flat. You know, right? That's it. That's it, J.D. You had your chance, and that's it. You know. This next song is a song that I recorded when I first started singing about 2 years ago. I was a little younger, and my voice was much higher, and so I had to be careful singing, and I hurt my left nostril or something. You know, I don't know why.
Turn around!
Where'd you get the suntan, Ronnie? Is that a suntan or you're embarrassed? Or both? I've been traveling over mountains, even through the valleys too. I've been traveling night and day, I've been running all the way, baby, trying to get to you. Ever since I read your letter, where you said you loved me too, I kept traveling night and day, I kept running all the way, baby, trying to get to you, oh Lord. When I read your letter, baby, in spite of all you put me through, I kept traveling night and day, I kept streaking all the way, baby, trying to get to you. Told me that you really love me true. Lord above, you know I love you. It was He that brought me through. When my way was dark at night, it would shine as bright as light. Thank you very much. Oh, well, blessing my soul, what's it wrong with me? I'm reaching like a man on the foot of the tree. I've been saying my name in the wild as a bug, I'm in love.
I'm all shook up. Yeah.
Oh, well, my hands are shaking and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my heart to feet. Who do you think of when your house as a look, I'm in love?
I'm all shook up.
What's a home of mine? I'm a loose young girl, but feels fine when I'm near the girl that I love best. You know my heart beats so it scares me to death, but she touches my hand. I want to chill like her lips so like the volcano in sight. I'm proud to say to she, but a cup I'm in love.
I'm all she comes.
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. If you just give me a little time, I'll make the rounds. I'll come back there and over there and over there. Over there. Just give me a little time. My first movie was Gone with the Wind. No, not Gone with the Wind. Love Me Tender. It's Gone with the Wind, but anyway, I'd like to sing a little of that for you. Gone with the Wind. No, Love Me Tender. Okay, I hear you. Love me tender, love me true, never let me go. You have made my dreams come true, and I love you so. Love me tender, love all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you, all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you. What's the matter, John? And I always will. Ooh. Thank you very much. Thank you. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna remedy, you ain't no friend. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never gonna remedy, you ain't no friend of mine. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying. Right on time. Well, you ain't no call.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, a fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name.
Elvis!
I know you're gonna treat me fever. When you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, morning, fever all through the night. With his kisses, fever when he holds me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Now you've listened to my story. Here's the point that I have made. Cats were born to give you fever. I had a centigrade, we give you fever. Quit it. Till you sizzle, what a lovely way to burn. You're crazy too, you know. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. Thank you very much. Thank you. You're a good audience, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Alligators look tame.
Baby, that's a grand.
Yeah. Everybody said it was a shame, because her mama was a working on the chain gang. Every day before supper time, she'd go down by the truck pad. Heard a mother voice that I had lost. Carry it home and I close. It's got a
name. Oh. It's got a grand.
Everybody said it was a shame, cause her mama was working on the lane frame. Play a jam. Woo! a little old Sally Lund. You know what me and him are.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Well, anyway, woke me up. I'd like to ask J.D. Sumner and the Stamps to sing one of my favorite songs, Why Me, Lord?
Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do to deserve loving you and the kindness you show?
Let's do the last part again.
Lord, help me, Jesus. I'm wasted it, so help me, Jesus. I know what I am.
Oh, yeah.
Now that I know that I need you, so help me, Jesus. My soul.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Ryan. Thank you, J.D. and Stamps. Everybody, that was really nice. If it's left up to the Stamps, they'd do it all night, but I'm not like that. Let's go to the next. We're calling a trip. A keep walking. Because I love you too much, baby. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying. We can go on together with suspicious minds. I'm trying to say hello. Would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again, asking where I've been. You can't see the tears I feel, I'm crying. We can't go on together with suspicious minds. Suspicious mind. Won't let our love shine. Oh no. Or dry the tears from your eyes. Let's don't let a good thing die. Oh no. Cause honey, you know I have never. Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? When you don't believe a word I'm saying. Oh. Well, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can't walk out now. Because I love you too much. Oh, don't you know? Caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much. Caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Next one. Thank you very much. I'd like to introduce you to the members of my group before we go any further. First of all, the young ladies that you met earlier in the show tonight, the sweet inspirations. I don't know where they got that name, and nothing sweet about them, really. No, they're okay. They used to be called the Crew Cuts. You remember them? And some of the finest voices around, J.D. Sumner and Stamps Quartet. I didn't say around where, I just said around, you know. The little girl that does her high voice singing is Bill, but I mean, no. Kathy Westmoreland. Kathy. Let me introduce these fellas to you individually over here because they don't get introduced. This is J.D. Sumner. He's the bass singer.
Hi.
This is Ed. He's the baritone singer.
Hello.
This is Ed Enoch. He's the lead singer.
Hello.
This is Bill. He's a high tenor singer.
Hi.
On a lead guitar from Shreveport, Louisiana, is James Burton. On the rhythm guitar from Wahoo, Nebraska, John Wilkerson. On the Fender bass from Baton Rouge, Baton Rouge, that right, Louisiana, is Duke Bardwell. On the piano from Lubbock, Texas, is Glenn D. Harden. Glenn? This fella here, he's not from anywhere, believe me. He gives me my scarves and sings harmony with me and a little water, and then he disappears. His name is Charlie Hodge. The fellas that open our show tonight, they're from Nashville, Tennessee, and I think they're really fine singers. I call them boys. You guys been promoting a little bit, haven't you? Our conductors from Omaha, ladies and gentlemen, Joe Gershaw. The fantastic Joe Gershaw Orchestra. The outside. Thank you. You're really great, fellas. Really. I didn't know you were from Wahoo, James. John, you didn't tell me. No, you're John. But I don't know that much about you because you don't talk. You're weird. You know that? You really are. I didn't know you were from Omaha, Joe, you know? No. I don't know these things, folks. I just come on stage and do the show. They don't tell me. You know what I can't do? I can't stop loving you. I said I made up my mind to live. Come here, baby. In memory of such a lonely time. I can't stop wanting you. Well, it's useless to say. So I just live my life in dreams of yesterday. Those happy hours, yeah, that we once knew. Still make me blue. They say the time it heals a broken heart. Yeah, but time has to stay since we've been apart. Well, I can't stop loving you. I said I made up my mind. Do a living memory of such a long, lonely time. I can't stop wanting you. Well, it's useless to say. It's all right. Let me tell you a little inside story up here, ladies and gentlemen. We got three tenor singers up here. We've got Bill Bays over there as a tenor, and Cheryl Nielsen's a tenor, Chala's a tenor. And when you hit those real high notes and you have to hold them, you get dizzy, you know. So I look at these guys and they're like this. At the end of a song, they just completely cross-eyed, man, like this, you know. I'll be over there in a minute, just hang loose, huh? I'll get Wahoo and we'll be right over there. When I said I needed you, you said you would always stay. It wasn't me who changed but you, and now you've gone away. Don't you know? And now you're gone, and I'm left here on my own. Now I have to follow you and beg you to come home. You don't have to say you love me, just be close to me.
You don't have to stay forever. I will understand. Believe me.
Believe me.
Believe me. I can't help but love you. Believe me. I'll never tie you down. Left alone, just a memory. Life seems dead and so unreal. All that's left is loneliness. There's nothing left to fear. You don't have to say you love me. Just be close to me. You don't have to stay forever. I will understand. Believe me. Oh, believe me. Oh, you don't have to say you love me. Just be close to me. You don't have to stay forever. I will understand. Believe me.
Believe me.
Oh, believe me.
Thank you very much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This next song is a new song that we have out. One side is called If You Talk in Your Sleep, and the other side is called Help Me. So we'd like to do a Help Me for you.
Lord, help me walk another mile, just one more mile. I'm tired of walking all alone. I thought that I could get by myself. With an humble heart on bended knee, I'm begging you, please help me. Come down from your golden throne to me, the lowly me. I need to feel the touch of your tender hand. Remove the chains of darkness. Let me see, Lord, let me see just where I fit into your master plan. Never thought I'd need help before. I thought that I could get by myself. Please help me. With an humble heart on bended knee, I'm begging you, please help me.
Thank you very much. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you, Cheryl. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you all. I'm sorry, my mistake. Bridge. When you're weary, feeling small. When tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. When time gets rough and friends just can't be found, oh, like a bridge on troubled water, I will lay me down, yeah, like a bridge all over troubled water. I will lay. when you're down and out. When you thank you very much. I'd like to tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that you have really been a fantastic audience to work to. And for the whole, all the three shows that we've been here, you've really been a great audience. Okay, just hang on. And until the next time we see you back here, just be careful driving home. And a lot of people ask me a lot of questions that I really can't answer publicly. But the only thing I can tell you about, wait a minute, honey, just hang loose. The only thing I can tell you is that we really like what we're doing. We have a lot of fun up here, as you can see. And if we can share it with the audience, so we really, it really makes it worthwhile. So you've made it worthwhile.
Wise men say, only fools rush. Oh, but I can't help falling in love. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin?
No fall, no fall. Yeah.